She'd have been happy with a sausage roll and a scotch egg.